previously.
What? What? What?
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Sir Knight, and welcome back to Paper Mario! We ended in a kind of a strange last time because that video was getting a little bit long. So, let's continue on down this random hall. That if you don't remember anything, you won't remember how we got here, but that's okay. What is this? Oh, power down defense, power up defense down badge. The other one was a power down defense up badge. I want to see. Badges. Yeah, P down, D up, P up, D down. Okay, cool. And if you wear them both at the same time, it cancels each other out. Because that's how that works. Switch back to Lackluster. I hate these hallways. Alright. The statue on the other side should totally be moved now, right? I think. I have to go all the way back around. There's a lot of back and forth in this place. Just glad I can get through faster with Lackluster. This way. Yeah. Now if I change back to Cooper. Fire shell these bitches. Oh. Close enough. I can kill the one in the back. I don't know the difference of what they do. I think you increase their attack power. And don't you make them invisible or something? Yep, okay. That's fine. Okay. I can kill him now. If he gets hurt on my electricity. Nope. Guess I can refresh while I wait. Happy. And let's go ahead and have you switch back to I might actually need to, but let's just do nothing. Now you're Cooper. Not Cooper for long, though. I don't know if you saw it, but I cast on. I forgot how creepy these flowers are. I decided that you might need something pretty in the background, and I'm too lazy to turn it off. Okay. Ooh. Okay, cool. So I can switch back to Lackluster. I wasn't sure. I didn't want to do it if I couldn't. I mean, I could anyways. But see, I could fight with Lackluster, but I prefer to fight with Cooper. With a lot of ground enemies. Now I can go through this door here. Wonder if it matters which side I go through first. Oh. I have a feeling. If I go to this side and move their statues. Yep, okay. way. That way. How interesting. Maybe I have to, like, make him turn around? Oh. Can't get through here unless you solve the puzzle. Once you solve the puzzle, we'll let you through. Okay, so the... Yeah, that's fine. But if it resets them... Oh, this is the same room. I'm a major idiot. Yeah, I gotta turn this way. I didn't realize it was the same room. Should solve it, right? No, I need you to be this way. And push this. Now I got it. Insta staircase. Why not? Ooh. And I'm gonna save. I feel like I might need Bombette for this fight. We're gonna find out. Who comes to my palace? Here it goes. Mario, you finally arrived! I know you believe you could save the Star Spirit, but I'm afraid I won't let you. First, I shall defeat you, then I shall present Bowser with an Ice Mario gift. Sure you don't want an Ice Mario gift? Do that. Nobody has to die. Alright. Interesting. Five damage. I think I can do more with bow. Yeah, I'm gonna switch you to bow. Sushi. Yeah, bow. Ooh, what can power up my attack, though? Oh. Okay. Happy! Ow! Rude! Four damage. Okay, I do more with my boots. Fan smack. Oh, you don't do anything to him. Well. Interesting. Ooh, yes, please. Upgrade my defense. Ow. Oh wow, that does do less damage. Okay. What do you know? Alright, so you can switch to Watt now. I'm gonna use Watt's power up. Let's bounce these bitches. Press anything. I don't trust your little crystal freaks. You can switch back out with Sushi. No, not Hammer. What about? Yeah, I know it went off. Abilities, water block. He's not gonna attack me this round. He's just gonna summon his little demons. So I can hit him really hard. Little demons. Alright, Sushi. Going to switch. I pressed the button, I swear to God. Switch back out for what? Okay. Bad strategy going here. What are you doing? Okay. I'm just like, what do I even do? You are going to switch back out with Sushi. Ow. Refresh. I'm gonna let Sushi take care of this. Down A, down B, down. Yeah, good enough. Ha. Ah. Cool. Aw, well, at least it's a good time for it to run out of- What? Did you just fucking heal? What? What is that bullshit? Fucking 20 health at a time? Uh-uh. Fuck off. Fuck all y'all. Ha. This is the last turn for my electro dash, right? Yeah, okay. Turbo charge, I mean. You're almost dead. You are almost dead. Aw, come on. I can kill you. I know I can. Yes! Ooh, wow. 40? Jesus Christ. Imagine if we would have got that doubled. Oh no, the last star spirit, King Bowser, forgive me! What the actual hell? Okay, cool. Last star spirit is a middle-aged man. Yay! End of chapter. Mario has saved the last star spirit, Calamar, from the Crystal Palace at the edge of the world. Now, with the seven star spirits together, he has the power to challenge Bowser and the Star Rod. At last, it is time for Mario's showdown with evil King Bowser. Can Mario rescue Princess Peach and recover the Star Rod, or will wishes forever go ungranted? Save and quit, please. Alright, another star down. We only have Bowser to go. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of Whatever I Decide to Make. Lynette signing out.